But you must have some money.
No, none.
Stocks, shares.
Louis did everything.
Jewelry then?
I had some, I didn't bring it.
Oh, you're crazy. You're a crazy woman. How do you think we would live?
The way you always lived, I suppose.
I've always lived for my own.
C'est très cher.
Oh, ce n'est pas un problème pour moi.
Thank you.
Who the hell are you? What are you doing?
I'm following you.
Why?
I mean you no harm.
You want her, sir?
Yes.
That's your own affair?
Yes.
I know nothing about it.
No.
Well, I am not going to be responsible for someone else's death.
Death? Oh, no, no. Mr. Hursa won the Irish sweepstake. And as Minister of Sport of the Irish Republic, I have been deputed to trace Mr. Hursa and tell him of his good fortune.
If you keep following me, I shall head straight back to Calais. It's as simple as that.
I respect your feelings, of course. Another time, perhaps.